And Fort Worth ISD leaders have made a decision on how to move forward with sex education in schools. The district has unanimously approved a new sex ed program, and that new curriculum would be abstinence-based. During a meeting last night, parents and students on both sides made different arguments. And once the changes go forward, Fort Worth ISD would then be in line with the state's education policy. As soon as we learn details, we will certainly bring you those updates.